When I hear the terms multicultural and inclusive, I think about the bringing together of many different views. Those views may come from ethnic backgrounds, they may come from a gender perspective, or a disability perspective. The combining of these views helps to enrich both the learning and teaching environment, often leading to new discoveries and learning.